first off, it was an honor just to be nominated for one award, and very surprising to be nominated for two. To find out that I was the recipient of the Nurse of the Year award was very emotional for me. I love what I do, and all of us as nurses know that sometimes it feels like we go unrecognized for all the things we do on a daily basis. And to be able to hear the beautiful things that my colleagues and friends said about me was the icing on the cake. This was a tremendous